is flying, and W King 295. He's most likely already qualled. He's gonna break this guy down. Something that a lot of people don't realize is that, yeah, you connect to the water. It looks slightly different. He gets the wall, gets the cone, box like Muhammad Ali, reet, destroys Silent.
Just like that, breaks his way into the 300 points range. And I think he wants to continue the pace here. Yes, he's going to pick up this additional launch pad. And the drop here coming right out. There it is. Nice little upgrade to the burst rifle here. And yeah, I think he's feeling himself. That's right. He's going to continue to play spoiler for everyone in the lobby. He's got his eyes set on High Sky's territory, though. And High Sky opens up the box here to play a couple shots down. That's all right. Reese's going to manage to bounce back now. Let's see what he does here. I think he is on the pepper effect as well. The crash pad, he's going in. It's Groove, who's on the other side. He's gonna find the big shot. It's his wall too. And another one for Reed walks through. Another enemy here.
Monster, this is just epic. Two players right now, W King, Reed, and Epic Whale. Both on either sides of the map. They might be joining through, but this might be a really big mistake right here for Reed. Going in against High Sky, who will box fight you right back. Will not end up getting boxed like a fish like the rest of these players. Although going down the back of this, High Sky has the reaction to hold that wall. Edits and then baits that shot out. Reet needs to be careful. He can't actually crawl back through based on the way that the ramp puts him up there. And he's going for it anyways. Reloading the shotgun every time to make sure that when this fight does go through, he'll actually be able to do this. Crash pad in. He's in, but he's gone. No, that was just a replay bug. Still on top of High Sky. And I think now he chases somebody else.
I was trying to get in this, and I don't think this is what you want to do. Yep, the control is going to go to Reed. He's going to walk through him. You stay out of this one, he says. Let the big boys play over here and hold up. Now he gets the refresher. He's at max material. He's coming back. I think the fact that High Sky didn't get into the action when he had the opportunity there is going to give Reed more of a reason to want to fight this one here. The crash pad in. He does it to another player, and it's High Sky who's running. The control from the walls is just how he does it. High Sky's not going to be able to escape here. No shield for him, Bala. It's not looking too good right now.
No, it's not, especially with Cheats entering the fray too. He's going to go for this fight 100%. Two players. Juicy to find the E-limbs, but High Sky makes it away. And I think at this point, get the heels up and leave. Try to get through out the back. No, Cheats is gone too, because Reek must have pumped him very hard. He backs up Chug Splashes and does come back into it. High Sky tries to get away, but the fact that Cheats left means that Reek finds his target again. He's like a heat-seeking missile. Gonna go into this box, but High Sky is still trying to get away up above, not wanting to fight. Finally, he gets some support from the rest of the lobby. Finally, they start firing upon this fight. But that also could be a poison pill for High Sky as the rest of the lobby will start to pinch on him. Ooh. Now on the backside of this, Cheats is there too. Inside of this, Reek gets the E-limb. Cheats, no siphon for him. High Sky got a little damage. A flopper to pop. Both sides take a little break. Now the 1v1 we really wanted to see.
Reek, the big bad Wolfie in the equation. That's going to be 96 to start it off. And again, he is just punishing everyone in his sight. And you can see that once he gets his ball rolling, he's not playing any games. This is why he's been at the top of the food chain over on the NA West scene. He's continued to show us why here on the main stage today. Showing you guys why he's in top 10. And there it is, Cheats RR, the player who is on a momentous push. Another W here through the game gets shut down.
The one who actually needed the game that Reet is putting on right now, the one that actually needed it, gets put down by Reet instead. Now we set this game up essentially to be a battle between the epics. Reet, obviously a fan, usually named Reet Lull, but this time Epic Whale is in this game as well. The backside of this wall is actually taken, and he will get it too. Yes, 8 eliminations. He's on 8 eliminations in the lobby. It's not letting him stop right now. The zone is favoring him. He hasn't had to move at all. Here we go. Is anybody going to be able to stop him? Where is Epic Whale? Does he have a say? Can he stop one of his cohorts? One of his controller players that he's joined forces with? Or is this just going to be going through? Reverse 2K in the bottom left. with an end game play. Three Elims before going down in what looks like the end game. Another box that he dives in. Reed is on a tear.
Oh my gosh, here it is. The ninth elimination now. He's approaching that double digit mark. Players that are now approaching Skittles, Saf, all getting closer. Who's going to be able to dethrone Reed? It's his world right now. Let's go ahead and see. He's pushing another box here. He's trying to take control. I think he's going up for it. Yes, he is. He's making his way towards Nosh here. Nosh is one of those high ping players.
Oh.
It doesn't matter. He's going to walk through Nosh as well. He doesn't care how good Nosh is in a box fight on his servers. This is his territory. And he's proving it right now. 10 eliminations. Big game for Reed here. He's playing for first now, Bala.
Everybody right now is seeing Reet light up in the feed, and they're hoping. Oh, they're saying, Nosh me.
No.
It's Saf.
No.
It's Saf. Another big name. Saf down. Reet is on it. 11 Elims now, and everybody's starting to collapse, but West is not shooting. West is not letting any... I mean, this would not be happening if these guys were shooting, but they don't have to care. No Storm Surge at all, and he's starting to really put this down. And that's kind of what we've seen. Everybody playing on the side of that threshold means that nobody really needs to go for these shots. Reet will continue. Up he goes. Yes, in the water.
Oh,
he dives.
Gosh.
Another one in a pickaxe on starving Aiden. A pickaxe. 12 eliminations now. Reet, can anybody stop him?
What are you doing? Absolutely marching through the lobby right now to his own tune and song here. He doesn't care. Reet putting up the show, putting up the wall, holding back the invasion of the East players. He's not messing around right now. He's here to put on the crown for West.
He's still doing it. Tronic is firing upon. Thankfully, finally, somebody steals an Elim from him and does damage. That's what we needed to see. If anybody wanted to stop this madness, they would be just taking shots on the box that he's going through. Full W key. 44 minutes past the hour right now. He is certainly going to get into another game after this. Everybody thought, oh, I have time to play this out like a normal person. Reet is like, no, hold on. Like, why not? I'm already qualified. All I'm going to do is stop anybody else from actually making it through. Don't forget who he's taking out. Saf. I mean, taking out Nosh. These guys were in the top 100. Mars is still a topic of consideration for him to push into this. But finally, he slows down. And I say that just as he launches at another player. He's going to be able to land. Yes, he's landing on the windmill to go for this. Up against... I can't quite see the name on the other side. The cone comes through. Oh my goodness. You do not want this player to be at you. He knocks them all off the side, but continues to find a target.
He's going through, and you're seeing the strength of the crash pads right now on an aggressive player. This guy's trying to run away. Reed's not allowing it, though. He's pushing all the way through. We're seeing both of the perspectives. Look at the other side. He's just getting pinged up, and Reed, or someone here. Yes, it is. He's going to take him out, and now back with Reed. He's in another box, wraps that one up. See you later. 13 eliminations now. So much resource to bounce back on. So much resource to continue to play this game out. He's making it look like an opens day.
And that was Bank, who we know needed limbs. A player on the cone does not even edit. Edits way too late. He's like, hold on, let me make sure he passes first, because you know he will hit those headshots back to back and instantly put you down. It's Domo, too, an FNCS champion on the west side. He will go in the box with Booga.
It's him for 83, though.
Yeah, he'll back off for a time. But Floppers will bring him right back up. He's like, okay, next person. That guy was a little aggressive. Let's go on to Mars.
All right, wait a second, though. Now things are getting a little bit more dicey. It's close range. He doesn't care. He's showing the strength of the tactical shotgun in the state of the game. Another crash pad into the box. There it is. Looking for the shot. These are wooden builds. It's Mars. He's got pinched up now in the backside. Yes, he runs through. He's going to hit Mars. He's going to take the cone as well, making it look so easy. He's going to walk through Mars. And still, 14 eliminations for Reet. On fire, more crash pads.
Who's next? It's Saturn, a no-name player. My goodness, taking down every single Titan, every single player in the galaxy. Booga's gonna get away. Now we're in endgame. Let's see if he continues this. 14 eliminations, still so many. This could be one of the craziest W key games we have ever seen. The caliber of player in this lobby. Yes, there's a lot of players at disadvantage with NA East ping. Booga, who has won 3 out of the 7 games leading up to this, potentially going for another one in this game.
Take notes, ladies and gentlemen. Reet is on a tear here. And he's doing a great job reading the layers here. Look at this. He's going to actually break that player off for a second. Love what he did there.
Forced him
to run away. It was actually Colazo who's going to jump down. Someone we didn't even see. So many big names just hidden amongst the terror that Reet is putting on in the server here. He's going to get tagged up hardcore now. 15 elims, but it's okay. He's got plenty to bounce back with. The shields are going to go off, and now he's in a desperate situation. Can he find one more? Skittles is in the water here. He's putting pressure down from off above. He's going to be able to break this player down too. On the other side, though, you see Booga trying to fight for his life. Oh, it's defiable. Reet's going to find it, connecting with everything. Illusion here. And someone else, no HP. He's bouncing on in. You're just seeing him put this tactical to so much work. Another box, he's jumping in ball. He does not care. He's pushing through anybody and everybody. This Lucky's going to fall as well. Hello, Oliver. In he goes. He's just putting this tactical to use.
Every person he turns to see, he has the response instantly on them. We still have players in this who are competing against him. Booga is in a duel with this, but he's completely eclipsed him with all these eliminations that he gets. Another one on the backside, the wall comes in.
God.
The wall comes in and Area is down. One more, who is it? Smacky down below, but no breakfast. Reet, right down now, going into the stairs down below. He has to actually escape this. It's getting too congested, but still has the response. Now on the defense, he might drop a 20 bomb. We got 6 players left. Definitely could actually contest with this. And still Booga, still 40 yard storm, still Coop. All top tier players. That Reed is going in. Another one, crash pad through. He gets the wall. Yes, 19. One more kill. One more Elim will do this. Another one in the box. He goes. Yes.
Is it?
No.
He gets taken out right before the big 20. Right before the big 20. He almost had it, but still, it was his game, his lobby, his server. So many points he accumulated in that game. The most ridiculous run-in that we've ever seen against this caliber of player, hands down. But now it's Toast with the high ground, looking to close this out. It's a 1v1, Bala, take it away.
Toast versus Coop could be impactful. Toast trying to get the win. He needs these points. He will have a chance for another game, but this 1v1 is basically a determining factor. Might be the same thing for Coop, but we don't quite know his points. So East player right now, the charge shotgun will go and he will win the fight. But what a game. So many stories were just unfolding in front. Toast, by the way, 7 elims, so a comeback story for him. But that game was ridiculous. We're going to need some time to break it down because that